Breaking right now, four people are hurt after a three-car crash near Durango and Cheyenne. Right now, there are lane closures in that area. We will update this story as more information becomes available.